Hey guys, welcome to Technical Beardo here. Today in this video, we will talk about your iPhone 14 Pro Max camera. In this video, we will talk even with Pro RAW Max setting enabled in iPhone 14 Pro camera, it is not taking photos in 48 megapixel because iPhone 14 Pro Max has a 48 megapixel camera and still any photo my friend was clicking, those all photos were clicked or saved in 36 megapixel only. Okay, some photos where there was a ultra wide camera used or zoomed in, zoomed out, those photos were saved or clicked in a 9 megapixel, but no 48 megapixel photos were clicked. So now what is happening and how to fix this? So guys, the simple answer to this is it is all about your aspect ratio. Even though you enable or you disable your Pro RAW Max setting or feature on your camera, doesn't matter, it is all about your aspect ratio. As you can see here, any photo clicked in your 16:9 aspect ratio were clicked in your 36 megapixel only. Sometimes when objects are very close to the camera, that time your iPhone enables ultra wide camera mode, that time your photos are clicked in your 9 megapixel. Okay, so now how to get your 48 megapixel photos on an iPhone? So here it's very simple. Just enable your aspect ratio or just change your camera aspect ratio to 4:3. Yes, in your camera, just swipe up and here go to the aspect ratio and you change your aspect ratio from 16:9 to your 4:3. So any photo clicked in your 4:3 aspect ratio are clicked in your 48 megapixel as you can see here. Yes, it is simple as you can see. For example, the live proof is here. The photos clicked in your 4:3 aspect ratio with this resolution are saved in your 48 megapixel. Also, you can see the resolution, that is your 6048x8064, that is your resolution for 48 megapixel. So guys, that's it. That is what I observed and I shared with you. I hope it helps you. There might be some other solution or a reason for this, but as of now from my side, it is what I can found out for you. I hope it helps you, and if you like this video, then guys please like the video and please subscribe for amazing videos regarding iPhone tips and tricks and iPhone solution just like this. So guys, take care, see you in the next video.